Welcome to Silverstone, home of the British Grand Prix. This iconic track held the very first World Championship Formula One race back in 1950, and it's a firm favourite amongst the fans and drivers alike. The 3.6-mile long Silverstone circuit is one of the longest of the season, with 18 corners in the current layout. With average lap speeds reaching around 145 miles per hour, it's also one of the quickest tracks of the year. Watch out for cars taking the right-handers of Abbey and Copps flat out. Anthony Davidson, a lot of talented drivers out on the track today, but what will stand out for you?
Well, Crofty, my focus is 100% on the front of the grid. Like you said, we're seeing lots of strong competition across those positions, so it would be super interesting to see the fight for that front spot. Personally speaking, I'm hoping for plenty of overtakes.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Pierre Gasly lines up on pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Leclerc, Sebastian Vettel, and Hamilton, Magnussen, Grosjean, Hülkenberg, and Daniel Ricciardo, Norris, Stroll, Sergio Perez, and Sainz, Raikkonen, Kvyat, Antonio Giovinazzi, and Alexander Albon, Russell, and Robert Kubica takes the last spot on the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track.
Decent start. Good job. Top 10. DRS is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Maneuver. You made it look easy. This is your final lap of the race. Pick up rubber and bring it home.
Yet another historic win under their belts. Well done to the team at Mercedes. Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot. A well-earned victory for Mercedes.